Hello and welcome to JTV Live. My name's Jay.
And I'm the Doctor, and we're from Triple J.
And here we are in Fremantle.
We're all scarfing up here for summer in Fremantle because Frio's favourite sons, Eskimo Joe, are about to play a special concert just for you.
Please make them very welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Eskimo Joe.
Thank you. just a little pill to help you sleep right through the night. I should have stayed on that.
Over Australia. We're Eskimo Joe. We're here in our hometown of Fremantle. That's right. We're gonna play some tunes for you. Some of them old, some of them new. Here's a song off our last record. It's called Older Than You.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This one's called Setting Sun.
Come on. if you feel it, it's cause the world is an unfair. Staring at the sun, give me a black hole on. And watch the sky become an
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very kindly. I was about to say, they can't actually see you in Radio Land, but we are surrounded by a whole bunch of cameras tonight as well. So if one of them points at you, wave, pretend you know the words to the song, that kind of stuff. This is a song that has done absolutely wonderful things for us in the last year. So we'd like to say thank you, Triple J, for getting behind us. After all this time, you're still there. Thank you. This next song, we are very, very privileged in Fremantle. We happen to be a hotspot for all of the musicians around Perth tend to come here to do a lot of writing and hanging out and stuff. And on one particular rainy night, we were holed up in our jam room, and we had some of the guys from End of Fashion and Little Birdie and a very talented man called Steve Park, and we had a few Rogers Ales from the Little Creatures Brewery, and we sat down and we wrote this song, and it was basically what was going on for all of us at that point in time. It's a song called Pressure. It goes like this.
Thank you.
We're gonna play a couple of songs that we haven't rehearsed, but you know, who gives a shit?
Thank you.
guitar.
Mr. Paul Keenan on the drums. Mr. Mike DeGrasso and Mr. Joe Quartermain on the piano. We just had the longest 2 weeks of our lives. So I think I'm gonna go home, get really drunk, and pash someone. It's gonna be awesome.
I haven't heard that word since Kate Soprano.
She's a musical legend, you know that.
She's so fine, there's no telling where the money went. She's all mine, there's no other way to go. Oh, yeah, she's so fine, there's no telling where the money went. She's all mine, there's no other way to go. Oh,
and she's gone.
Thank you very much.
Well, ladies and gents, all that talk of pashing and drinking, it's time for us to get the hell out of here. You guys have been an awesome audience. You got excited, you clapped along, you sung along, you made it a fuckload easier for us to enjoy ourselves. So thank you very much. We're Eskimo Joe. We'll see you next time. Thanks, guys. See you next time.